some of the PM opponent leaders said that it was already decided earlier that the bill, the motion will not be debated or voted for. It will only be allowed
that
to
is,
be
that,
tabled.
That is the opinion.
No,
that
it's not the opinion. The leaders actually said it was decided.
Okay, that is the leader decided that. So that is what they say.
Okay.
You see, I don't care what they say. What matters is what I say and what I do.
Okay.
You see, because whatever they say, even the component leaders, that is for their political mileage. It is not my concern. Do you want to win elections?
Okay.
I don't vote for elections.
Actually, another thing, what is the justification or reason to adjourn the yesterday session at 4 o'clock when the day before they set until 5 a.m.?
Because it's the government wish that they want to complete all those bills.
Okay.
See, we were sitting there until 5:05.
Yeah.
If it was my wish, I don't want to sit long. Mm. So after all my staff works, the Secretary General still saw Dewan Rakyat, tidur di Dewan. Saya lari dari Dewan lebih kurang 3:30. Terpaksa saya awal bangun. Oleh kena mendengar hujah-hujah member of parliament yang kadang-kadang tidak masuk akal. So we could sit there. So therefore, when I had that power, I'm not going to sit there another 2 or 3 hours. You know, all my staff to sit there another 3 or 4 hours. Just to listen certain MPs punya ideas.
Tan Sri, then why the parliament session ended so people say abruptly?
Abruptly.
It is not, it didn't abruptly. I was the one that wanted to be like that. Because you see, the procedure of parliament, those people doesn't understand. Once a motion is been brought up, and explain. Once there is a sokongan, okay, then the speaker must put it to the floor bahwa masalah ini terbuka untuk dibahas dan diputuskan selepas itu. But I didn't want it to be that way. Because like I said, we have been sitting already the previous night until 5:05. That was the wish of the government because they want to complete all those bills that they want to complete. It's not my wish. It's media wish under Peraturan Masuk 15. So when I was given a freedom on that day, I want to end early. Because setiausaha Dewan Rakyat in the staff sleep in the office. I sleep at about 5 o'clock in the morning. So that is my wish. That's what I said. If I have that power, I must use it. So if I don't use that, I sleep another 6 hours to listen to those that I've already listened before. And after that, to sit there and bear with those people like this young, just you're supposed to be a leader of a political party that you've been there for such a long time. You don't even know the quorum. I'm not going to sit there for another 2-3 hours and after just listen to what they have to say.
Yeah,
and after they just jump around. Jadi kalau mereka menuduh saya bloody fool, maka ujar-ujar mereka yang selama 9 tahun saya dengar, most of the most are bloody fool.
Okay, Tan Sri, so when you mean you were not, it was the kehendak kerajaan on Wednesday,
yeah, because,
so it was because of the government urusan and all that. So whenever there is government urusan, you cannot exercise your discretion?
I cannot, because Peraturan Mesyuarat 15 bilang begitu.
Okay.
You hayati Peraturan Mesyuarat. Tetapi on that day, they have given me the freedom.
Because they have taken out all their government.
Correct. When they have given me the freedom, then
okay.
I urgent early.
Okay.
Come on, man. The rakyat also understands. How can we sit there for another 2 or 3 days and after that listening to those opinion that I think sometimes is a bloody full opinion. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Satisfied? Masih, masih.
Thank you.
Masih. At least you have something to write about.
Yeah, thank you.